happened at it. He's won two in a row. Also getting some play on this board right now. It's 6-1. The 9, Bare Necessity, who drops in class off disappointing effort. Made a break in stride when favored in his most recent in for 30. Moreau drops him in for 25K tonight. Here they come. Tenth race from Woodbine. Often pacing, first away, Rock Me Please, as he thunders to the front for Mike Saftick. Second away, C Major Hanover, driving on third, Million Dollar Touch. Bare Necessity up and rolling fourth outside. Fifth away, Natural Habitat, sixth out there below zero. Then it's back to Jack Spade. Between him is Judge John. From the inside, Doc's Haas. Last away, Shady Cam. To the first turn they go. Put up front for Mike Saftick, Rock Me Please, through a 25-3 first post. Million Dollar Touch, the odds on favorite, pocket sits second. C Major Hanover back towards the rail from third, then a gap of two to Bare Necessity from in fourth. C Major Hanover tip to the outside, and then Rick Zeron put him right back to the pylons. Field up towards the midway point. Still on top, Rock Me Please. Million Dollar Touch in second. Back to third, C Major Hanover. Bare Necessity from in fourth, then inside from in fifth. Starting a move to the outside as they continue up towards the half is Natural Habitat. He goes first over. The half is wild. 53, 4/5. Saftick threw the stopwatch out the window at that half of 53-4 as they roll right along. Rock Me Please rolling up towards that far turn. Popped out a second comes Million Dollar Touch. Then to the outside from third, Natural Habitat. C Major Hanover from in fourth. Overland on cover fifth, that's below zero. Locked up inside, Bare Necessity sixth. Rough Gated Doc's Haas seventh on the outside, trying to make a break in stride. They're at three quarters in 121-4. Lights on, horn blowing. Rock Me Please comes into the stretch off wild fraction. Second on the outside, Million Dollar Touch. Below zero, pacing up on the extreme outside, along with Jack Spade. Suddenly, Rock Me Please has come to a walk. Here outside is Million Dollar Touch. Below zero, Jack Spade rushing up late. Below zero on the outside. Jack Spade with a final push. Jack Spade reaches up on the outside. Jack Spade and below zero at the line in 150-2.